I've done it, Cedric.
Oh, boy. I knew you had it in you. So, you think you understand the invention process now?
Yes.
From now on, you gotta use your own noggin, find your own building blocks, and make your own new stuff. Got it? There's still lots of building blocks hidden in this town, and I'm sure you'll find lots of new stuff wherever your travels take you. Keep your eyes open, you hear?
I will. I'm really gonna pull out all the stops next time.
That's the spirit, sonny. Now then, why don't we finish up with Steve? Okay, now Steve can handle longer battles. It's time to go get him, son. Max, when you think you're ready, just give me a holler. You all set?
Okay, let's go!
All right, time to saddle up and head out. This door leads to the underground waterway. You'll be heading out on your own, son. I'm gonna see if I can't get something out of need.
Loud and clear.
Keep your guard up.
Leave it to me. Now where?
You were thrilled when you thought you were alone here. Too bad. So sad. Tear them to pieces, my little Minna.
Outside world. Right then, my heart was filled with expectation, wondering what kind of places I would find. I had no idea that the incredible adventure I was about to begin was beyond anything that I could have imagined.
Cedric!
All right, Mead. What exactly are you hiding from me? Tell me everything you know.
I see. So you realize too, have you? Damn. But sometimes it's better not to know.
Why are you hiding things from me? I thought we were friends, Mead. What's going on? Spit it out, will you?
Okay. I can't go on hiding it anymore. I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you what's going on here in this town, in this world.
Thank you.
So, there it is.
That's what this is all about. You expect me to believe all that? So just what do you plan on doing, huh?
Well, there's nothing that I can do.
You ignoramus! What's wrong with you? You're supposed to be the mayor of this town.
You're right. I'm useless as mayor.
Come on, Need. What happened? You didn't used to be like this. Gosh darn it, Need. I just can't believe you. That's it. Need, just start the Blackstone Railroad again.
Blackstone Railroad?
The reason you shut down the Blackstone Railroad was so that no one could leave and see the outside world, right? Well, that's not necessary anymore. Now we need to leave this town and see the outside world. If we do, then we just might find a way around this. Come on.
Right, let's reopen the railroad.
Everything set?
All set, Cedric.
It's a go! Great to be back, isn't it, sir?
Yeah, 20% more coal today.
Roger that.
All righty, Blackstone 1, here we go.
I guess I didn't have the guts. I'm counting on you, Cedric.